So there's 6 amps at 24 volts. And the belt's slipping a little bit. I'll go show you what I've built. There's a truck hub. There's a generator. I don't know, that's maybe around 70 RPM. 60. Burnt the belt right off of it. So yeah, there's the generator, the new 10 horse generator that I put permanent magnets in. Here's the new 29 plate battery that I got. Here's my new splitter box for my charge controllers. Eventually there'll be 6 of them all the way across there. But yeah, everything's working good.